Hey, how's it going, everybody? Scott Spreitzer here, DocSports.com, and welcome to the update for Monday, March 8th, 2021. Free pick coming up, Horizon League action, college basketball. In fact, it's my only college basketball play today. Going to give it to you here for free in just a moment. First, a quick note, if you've yet to become a member over at DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run, click on that link below the video, get yourself set up for a free $60 account. Then you can use those free $60 on any of my daily packages or anybody else on the roster over at DocSports.com. And again, it all starts by clicking on the link below the video. Hey, thanks to those of you who've jumped on board. We've had a heck of a run. These last 4 days, in fact, not just the weekend, but going back to Thursday, all sports combined, 17-5, 77% winners with our last 22 plays. We're up over $5,000 for $100 per unit bettors. And it's been a real nice run. Sunday, we had one loss. That was it. It was a play in college basketball that lost by half a point. And in fact, during this run, Thursday through Sunday, college basketball was 4-2. But on Sunday, we cashed a 6-star in the PGA. We are red hot in the PGA, by the way, up over $3,600 is our current run. We just swept the Arnold Palmer Invitational with our daily matchups. We also won NASCAR on Sunday. We had Martin Truex over Chase Elliott. We won on soccer. Mexican League action as we won with Cruz Azul last night. So right down the line, we won in the NHL on Sunday. We had one loss, college basketball, but overall, since Thursday, 17-5 and up over $5,000. Here's what's going on for me on Monday. I'm going to take a rare pass in college basketball. Looked at the entire card. It's not a big card, a lot of smaller tournaments, and we're just simply going to pass in college. NBA, of course, is off until Wednesday. NHL, I do have a play in Monday's NHL. We're on an 8-2 NHL run with my last 9 hockey cards, and we're up over $3,000 during the run. 6-star play, soccer, star of the show for me. It's a Monday game at 3 p.m. Eastern time. Since February 1st, going back now about 6 or 7 weeks, we are 65% winners in soccer. We are up almost $3,600 for $100 per unit bettors. That's the star of the show for me. 6-star in soccer. We've got the NHL all available on my homepage on Monday. Rare pass in college baskets. Again, the only play I have in college baskets is the one I'm going to talk about now. We turn to Horizon League action, going to punch up the lines. Got about 30 books in front of me at this point as I've added some for the tournaments. And Northern Kentucky laying 1.5 over Oakland. And right now it's up a little juice in a few books, but for the most part, 1.5 totals, 148.5 in this one. Northern Kentucky, the short favorite. And that's the side we are going to recommend. If you look at these two teams, they're pretty even for the most part offensively. Neither one is going to set the world on fire. Although I will say this about Northern Kentucky, when it comes to shooting two-pointers, when they set up inside the arc, they are actually pretty good. They hit about 54% of their two-point shots. But it's on defense where I think they're going to get the job done here. Listen, they might not be terrific as far as their metric on defense, but they're not bad. Oakland's horrible. Their defensive metrics are absolutely pathetic. 312th in adjusted efficiency defense, 340th in effective field goal percentage defense. They're 327th guarding the three-pointer, 322nd guarding the two-pointer. Right down the line, Oakland's metrics on the defensive side of the floor are about as bad as it gets, and they give up, over 80 points per game. They're like 340th in the nation in points allowed per contest. And I think that's going to be the difference here. Northern Kentucky, a little bit better on defense, and they hit 54% of their two-pointers on the season. Going to be the difference in this one as far as I'm concerned. We're going to recommend a play on Northern Kentucky. Again, laying 1.5 as I cut this video in Monday Night Basketball, right? Again, if you like the videos, click on that thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. Don't forget that afternoon play in soccer. 6-star play is the star of the show for me on Monday. Also have hockey. We'll look to continue the red hot run in both leagues. I'm Scott Spreitzer, DocSports.com. Let's put Monday in the win column.